Okay, you ready?
An animal beside a horse that I'd like to ride.
Cheetah.
Can you ride a cheetah?
Shut up. Of course you can.
When I was small, I used to ride my grandparents' cats. So, maybe.
You want to ride a cat? Okay.
Yeah, they were huge. A llama. Yeah.
Nice. Parrot.
Yeah. Gotta say, when you're drunk and you go to the rat and have one of those pizzas, oh my god.
Definitely raccoons. On foot.
It's cheese and chives. Well, the show's over, but I'm HIV positive and I can live. I'm still alive, basically. It's a dance piece that was choreographed by one of the students I go to school with. And it basically spoke about having HIV and how you can still live life with that illness and not let it affect you in any negative way.
Well, I definitely keep Instagram, WhatsApp, and Snapchat. Social media. Movement's Dance School. It's the heart of an island goddess. Yeah.
Definitely a song by Mariah Carey. I want to belt my lungs out. Yeah. I'm just coming to watch shows. I come every year. So watch shows, stay for like a week, go out in the nighttime.
Pulp Fiction. Layers. Afrikaans duo show, Broken English. I'd highly recommend it.
Under what circumstances?
Yeah.
Like anything. Probably like a 6.
A 4. Definitely a 4.
Food.
Definitely.
Like